You're gonna be gorgeous.
Well, I didn't really understand this whole concept at first. We like to socialize, but it's just we don't know how.
For young adults living with autism, a formal dance can feel like an impossible challenge.
I'm wanting you to see this as a chance to face your fears to some degree, to just simply cope with the moment.
How to Dance in Ohio on Knowledge.
It's just so exciting to see her interact and have hopes, goals, dreams that other kids have.